locate the Cusco region, Urubamba province, Machu Picchu district in Peru.
We have the general area. Yes, to the question.
Please locate Machu Picchu. It's an Incan sacred site in this area. Machu Picchu.
We have the place.
Briefly, what was the purpose of this site? Please describe briefly any activities that took place here.
It would be a place that would be high to protect itself from flooding and from the world's destruction. You would find it would have a place of fortitude in which enemies or invading influences would have great difficulty in accomplishing the same. It was a place of technology and of high learning. It was a place in which the ruling minds of the general area have seated themselves, you'll say. But here, the primary purpose was to avoid great floods which had previously occurred, as they had throughout the world, in this place. Understanding that it would lie in a westerly direction would be those land masses or continents you would call Lemuria, or the land of Mu and Og, and also Zero, as you might call it, or Zo. Here, there would be great destructions in the world's destruction, or here, change. That there would be in a larger area. This would be a continent. It would be in the Pacific. To some degree, this is a place of refuge, a place of safety, in which the culture that you would call the Emurians, dividing itself, a group founded this place. They had the same consciousness or understanding. They understood the concept of zero. They understood the concept of solar movements, that the earth revolved around the sun. They had great mathematical skills. They had the skill of geometry, as well as other skills of astronomy that allowed them to maintain their society. But the primary purpose was to rise up so that once again would not be drowned or consumed in the lower world, she'll say. This would be a brief explanation of this. It was a place of refuge, a place of survival, because no one knew if the world was going to wobble again or if the world's oceans would rock out of their basins again. And such, this high place was selected. Time is getting short here. Direction.
I have just a couple questions about Machu Picchu, and we can close the communication. Is there like 3 or 4 minutes left in the reading? Is that satisfactory?
Continue.
Okay. Now please examine underground beneath this site, Machu Picchu. Briefly describe any network of undiscovered tunnels or chambers.
There would be shafts that would be vertical and natural in what would be chambers, or at one time were volcanic vents, you might call them. There are here large crystal influences underneath the same mountain of crystals almost. There is here natural formations of gold and silver, other metals, direction.
Okay. Briefly, what would be the most efficient point of access from the surface to what you have just described?
We're not sure what you mean by efficient, but here, by going through the base of the mountain, so to speak, one could cut a channel, a tunnel, into the same, and there would be found rich minerals here. Silver would be found. We have a looks like a blue quartz material here that would be unique to the area. However, this would not be efficient in that it would require a tunneling underneath the place for no purpose whatsoever other than to get into the place. But if you look from above, you would find at least one of the old trails would go down inside the mountain and would find its way through natural openings to the centers or places we have given, which appear to be barren elsewhere. If this is the question, direction.
So do any undiscovered artifacts of interest in archaeology, or what would be considered treasure, reside directly underneath? I'm not talking about within the mountain, but directly underneath and accessible from the surface, the top of Machu Picchu.
There would be burial chambers here in which jade and gold would be found. If this is the treasure you seek, there would be embodied, entombed, you say, relics of leaders of the past. Yes, these would be seen sitting or laying in a peculiar position. But yes, there seems to be these burial chambers or here these tunnels that are quite evident. Direction.
Okay, so directly above this deposit of jade, for example, is there any landmark someone could look for and then use ground-penetrating radar to detect?
We seem to have stone walkways or terraces here. This would be in the Great Plaza. See?
Okay, thank you.
The body should be awakened, for it is becoming depleted.